Hey guys, it's Katya. Welcome to Vlogmas. I decided this year I'm gonna do Vlogmas in 4 weeks. So you're gonna get 4 weekly vlogs in addition to main channel videos. Main channel, I have one channel. In addition to sit down videos. So this is day one and let me tell you how my day has went. I woke up at 10 a.m. for my class. Contemplated it a little, went back to sleep. Finally got up around 1:30, took a shower, remembered I had work in 3 hours, contemplated that, decided I'm not going, and now we're here. Today we're gonna clean my whole apartment so we can decorate. Because literally if I decorated for Christmas right now, you couldn't even tell with the amount of crap here. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do. I have an exciting Vlogmas plan. There's a lot happening in December, including the dropping of my first ever single. I'm gonna give you guys a preview next week, I think. But for now, let's start cleaning. I don't even want to show you my kitchen. I'm so embarrassed. I didn't even make a dent. I don't know what to do. I'm so overwhelmed. The dining table looks like this. She has 5 water cups on this table.
Oh, I was just talking about you. I said you have 5 water cups on your table.
Okay, so we're going to the store so we can bake my mom a cake for her birthday tomorrow. Get her balloons. We got these flowers. Woo! And a balloon and cake stuff. We're gonna go make the cake.
Let's make a cake.
Woo! Your hair's so red. Wait, preheat to what?
Oh. I already preheated her.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm on top of my shit.
Dude, do we have a whisk?
Yeah.
3 eggs, you should crack it for something else first.
Why are you making more dishes?
I will clean them.
Do it in something else. Just add it to my pile.
Ew, that was a gross sound.
You're supposed to beat vigorously.
Beat vigorously.
Go ahead!
That's a little too vigorous.
So that's literally pudding!
You know, it'll be a delicious.
I'm gonna make it like this.
Okay, let's taste it.
You taste it. Raw eggs,
so Sophia doesn't lick the whisk.
No, I will wait for the baked cake. I don't need no raw eggs.
Well, that is simply chocolate water.
The bunch will take 40 to 45 minutes.
We'll see you then.
I love it! Beautiful!
Supported 1000%.
Oh my god, what are you doing? No, it's the effort, it's the thought that counts.
Straight to believe.
It's going.
Oh my god, I made her bleed.
Do we have to put it on a new plate?
What is that? What? Give me this. What is that?
I just woke up. I have to do some homework before I go get ready for my mom's birthday. But that's what we're doing. These are the flowers we got and the balloon. I'm excited. She has no idea.
Happy birthday to you.
morning. I woke up kind of early today. I mean, it's 10 a.m., but I usually wake up at 12. Today's probably gonna be the worst day ever. solely because I have to do homework all day and then go to work. I really wanted to decorate today, so I woke up a little early to see if I could finish my homework fast for once in my life. So that's what we're gonna do. The morning was actually very productive. I was kind of surprised. I finished all my research for my final paper for one class. And because I finished so fast, I finally had time to edit a YouTube video that I literally filmed in October. It's me reacting to hate comments. So that'll be up tomorrow. Then I uploaded my first single to the copyright place. So now no one can steal my song when it comes out. The song will probably drop December 19th, if all goes well. Today I approved the final draft of the lyric video. So that'll come out when all the songs are out. But yeah, now I gotta go to work for like 7 hours. So I'm home, but it's only 9. I kinda quit today. Wasn't planned. Story time coming soon. Sophia's trying not to laugh. But the good news is we can decorate now. The first thing we have to do is take down this. This is a Halloween decoration. It is December 3rd.
Thank you.
Decorating tomorrow, and then I'll show you the final result. Okay, yesterday I kind of worked so long, and then I kind of wanted to just relax. So today we're gonna finish decorating. I'm all Christmassy today with the bow. Came up with. Oh god. Oh, this is funny. Okay, I think I'm finally done with my decorations. Let me show you guys. Thank you.